Hey guys, I'm playing Cuphead, and my stand's a cup. And... Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkware Isle, there were two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman. They lived without a care under the watchful eye of their elder Kettle. One day, the two boys wandered far from home, despite their elder Kettle. Many warnings, they end up upon the wrong side of the tracks and enter the Devil's Casino. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on a winning streak at the craps table. "Hot dog!" exclaimed King Das, the casino's sleazy manager. "These fellas can't lose." "Nice run, boys," laughed the newcomer. Brothers gasped. It was the casino's owner, the Devil himself. "Now, how about we raise the stakes?" he suggested with a toothy grin. "Win one more roll, and all the loot in my casino is yours," the Devil boomed. "But if you lose, I'll have your soul." Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw.
Good gosh, Cuphead, no!
Cried Mugman, for he understood the danger, but it was too late. And they did a battle, the Devil's bidding. Hey guys, Captain Gabber here, and today I'm playing Cuphead. I'm not gonna say welcome back to, because the other two videos were deleted. Shh, this is episode one. Don't tell anyone, it's a secret. It's a secret to everyone. Here, take 5 rupees. Here's $2. You can buy yourself a nice pack of gum. Maybe only half a pack of gum, with today's standards. What a fine pickle you boys got into yourselves into. I know you don't want to be pawns of the Devil, but if you refuse, can't bear no measurement tricks. You must play along for now. Collect those contracts. And you best be ready for business, and then here's a potion, drink it, and potato. Yahee! Rips off his own head. Not gonna play the tutorial, because I've actually gotten pretty good at this game. And I know you're all saying, wow, Captain Dapper's really going there after what we've seen him do before. Well, that doesn't exist. There's no proof that ever happened. Shh. But, yeah, so I have a plan for what I want to do. What I want to do is I want to get the 3 coins I get from this dude. You get 3. And then you gotta go to Porker's Emporium. You enter it. No, you go to Porker's Emporium and you do a dance that's up. You do the Cuphead dance. You know, you just kind of like bob up and down with your legs. And you're gonna buy the smoke bomb. That seems to be the most useful at the beginning of the game. Apparently. It's just, like, super easy to use. It's really helpful. I'm gonna sit down because I can't sit down on the bed anymore because that's my stand. Charm. Smoke bomb. Boom. Boom. Cuphead is ready. Now I'm gonna go to Botanic Panic. I'm gonna talk a little quieter now because my TV is kind of quiet. Boom. Got him. Okay, I got 4 cards. You see the little cards next to my health? Yeah, I can use those for, like, specials. I didn't know that. Stop crying and die. No one likes to cry, baby. I definitely missed. This is why I like smoke bomb for this fight. Boom. Boom. I mean, just get right under him, start shooting him.
You gotta dodge all the carrots. Boom. 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 Get him, get him. Boom. Get him, come on. Yeah, got him! Makes him pull out his own hair. That's how good I am at making people... That's what happens when people watch my videos. Ah, I forgot one prairie. How's my super meter only at 4? A minus, I'll take it. Most of my grades are A minuses. All my grades are A's. I don't know. Which is plus and which is my... Thinking under 95 is a minus. Over 95 is a plus. But look, that only took me one try. The video's only 5 minutes in. Now I'm gonna do this run and gun mission. And get 5 coins from that. And then get the boomerang bullets. Then I'm gonna take out the 2 frogs. And that's my plan. I think I might have enough time. If I have more time, then I will definitely fight Goopy Legrand. See, look, I haven't got hit yet. I'm proud of myself. This game is basically if Mario and Mega Man had a baby. But it was extremely hard. Okay, got him. I want to prayer these things to get... Okay. Oh, I got hit by that. Okay. Okay, let's go. Oh, really? What hit me? Did an acorn hit me? I don't know. I'm gonna try to be calm. I'm trying to advance as a human being and not rage out every time I die. Or when I get hit from stupid flying flowers. Can I not just like burn down the forest and take the coins? I mean, that's kind of always an option. Boom. Okay, this is why you want to save your super bullets. For this mini boss battle. Okay. No! What time are we at? Are we already at 8? Wowzy, really? No. Please, no. I'm wasting time. And my phone wonders why we only have 27 subscribers. No, you need to be able to see the top of the screen. That's where most of the action's going on. Well, not really. It's mostly in the middle, but... But you can't see the right of the screen. I'd love one day to get a screen recorder. Okay. I had a hamburger tonight for dinner. It was pretty delicious. Good ham. But I memorized all the patterns of Forest Foolies. Boom. It doesn't mean I won't, like, not get hit. Okay, got that coin. Oh, really? Flower dude. Okay. No! I have a mission. Mushroom comes out to play. Bravo! Did I get all 5 coins? Did I? I feel like I missed one. No, I got all 5. Another A minus. So, I'm gonna change my plans. I'm gonna buy the boomerang bullets. Then I'm gonna take out Goopy LeGrand. That's how you say it. It's not Goopy LeGrand. It's Goopy LeGrand. Believe me, I'm French. I can speak French. My family, honestly, we honestly don't know what my family is. We only know that we're part Polish. That's all we know. Especially on my dad, we kind of know what's on my mom's side, but on my dad's side, it's kind of just obsolete. And our last name doesn't help us either. I would say my last name, but you'd easily be able to track me down. I didn't equip my bullet. I didn't equip my bullets, did I? It's okay. I can probably take them. I can take them. Ow. I love how I say I can take them and then I start like dying. No, I want to exit to map. Let me exit to map, please. Exit to map. Map. Everyone wants to go to the map. Map. But if you look on the file, you get 3 save files in this game. I'm actually doing better than my brother. He has 34% and I have 38%. Choppy. Roundabout. Now we can take him. Now I believe in myself. This is what this gun does. Like, I can just be over here and it'll hit him. Boom. It's really good for a lot of boss fights because it kind of hits them in every direction. Especially in Beppy the Clown. It really helps. Duck. Now. I just don't like the special it has. No! I forgot that, you can still get hit when he's dying. Yeah. No! Why do I... Okay. And then you want to switch to the pea shooter again for this guy. For the gravestone. Boom! Boom! Just a little bit more. Boom! Out. Anyways, actually, hang on. What is it? What? Oh yeah, this gets to Hildeburg. Boom! Only one HP, but I got all three prairies. B minus. That's pretty all right. Sorry. I just want to see if there's any easy things I can do really quick. This is, you know what? I'm gonna do, wait, can I get to that? No, but I can't, okay, yeah, this is gonna be the last thing I do for today. I'm gonna do Mausoleum number one. This is, I can't take any damage. And all I can do is prairie things. I can't really kill anything. Like, I gotta defend this little jar. And then I get a prize at the end. I love their dance. Boom! Boom! Mausoleum 2 is a lot harder. I can only imagine Mausoleum 3 is the hardest. I beat Mausoleum 2. You can't let him touch the statue, or else you die, and you need to re- Well, you don't really die, it's just the thing inside of it dies. It goes to trying to get what's inside. Boom. You always kind of want to stay towards the middle of your prairie, and then you get back towards the middle. I don't know how to thank you boys for saving me. Where are my manners? I didn't even introduce myself. I am known as a legendary chalice. Pleased to meet you. I was searching here. You should receive this gift. And now whenever I have all five cards, I now like jump and I turn sideways and I like, I'm like, it's like kill everyone. It's basically, what it does. Still don't know why, I just randomly... So now, everything is filled. I have two shots, a super, and a charm. But anyway, hang on. Is there anything else I can do really quickly? Don't want to do that running gun mission. I will try to do Floral Fury. I will do that and then I'll try it like once or twice and then I'm gonna end the video. I love this guy's dance. Ow. Oh. Dang it. I'll give it one more try. No! Dang it. One more try. I promise one more try and then I'm gonna end the video. Nope. Got his head towards the top. Okay. Anyways, I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you liked it, hit the like button down below. Don't forget to dap around, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!